tribute and celebrate the brave men and women who courageously put themselves in harm's way for our safety and freedom. Here for tonight's ceremonial puck drop, please welcome the 35th Commander of the Royal Canadian Navy, Vice Admiral Ron Lord.
He'll be in goal as usual for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and he's wearing a special mask tonight. It was drawn up for him, and it salutes the Queen's own Cameron Highlanders. Six, pulled three times, but feels this could be a turning point. It's something a little different, and he's ready to go in those sharp-looking Capitals uniforms against the Leafs all in white. Aye, ready. Here we go from Annapolis. Dmitry Orlov to Wilson, who tips the puck in. Morgan Riley is back here with Ron Hainsey. Evgeny Kuznetsov. Back to Carlson, to Ovechkin, faked the shot, took the shot, and gets his second try, and neither got through to the net, and Frederik Andersen. Here they come again. Backstrom slowly to the blue line. Carlson gives him the puck back, and he walks into the side of the net. Ovechkin in tight, there's a shot, the rebound, score!
They do a pretty good job of taking away, force Ovechkin to curl and drag around Hyman. But here, everybody collapses back. Look at how tight everyone is. But it's Kuznetsov who's been the hottest of the Caps, Jim.
Get away from the check. Dermott is there as well. Marner can't clear the puck. Kicked in, and Brooks Orpik took a shot that's deflected into the corner.
Puts it past him.
Another new look line for Toronto with Thomas Plekanec at center, and they score! 20 of the first period. Here's the response by the Maple Leafs.
And it's just cutting off the errant play along the wall. And this is Hyman who got his stick. Got to it. Now how about the play by Pollock just getting it to the net? Never a bad thing. You got Kempney.
Nick Backstrom, long shoot in, wanted the rebound. Barging in is Backstrom to try and help out. And Ovechkin's along the boards. And the Capitals are winning some battles for pucks. Here's Ovechkin. He shoots, he scores!
Wilson keeps the battle against Kadri, and then ninth time in his career, the 40th goal of the season. He just gets underneath Marner there, and the quick release up and over. The
player for the dramatic, doesn't he? Dominic Moore trying to center as the Leafs try and get even once again, and they're in the right end of the ring. Roman Polak to the net again, and that one handcuffed the goaltender. A backhander in front, battling for it was Dominic Moore and Leo Komarov. Lucky in front, the Capitals got it, not the Leafs. Here's Oshie, hasn't scored in 14. Jacob Vrana in with him with a shot. There's another rebound. This time, Andersen kicked it to the boards.
The annual Army-Navy football.
Oh, really enjoying themselves out here. Here's before the game. All the little rituals that the players have. And this is out for all the fans.
The latest episode of 31 Thoughts, the podcast, is available for download. Brought to you by the all-new 2018 GMC Terrain. We are professional grade.
Trying to make the play. Make sure you get it out. And Wilson, the one thing he does on that top Washington line, Jim, is make sure that he keeps guys looking over their shoulders. Pressure there by Hyman, and he won that physical battle on Ovechkin. Got inside of him, made sure that the puck got out.
New penalty killing unit. Kuznetsov will carry the puck in. A centering pass. Backstrom scores!
But watch the middle of the ice. Just coming in late. Inside of Kapanen goes Backstrom. And both Kapanen and Brown just lose. Rebound there that Andersen got a piece of it the first time. And yeah, was sliding back over to his.
Here's the battle behind as Orlov makes the play. Gets a little bit of a cross check on Kadri. He didn't like it. Got back at him. So they both get one cross check for nothing. And as I said, Pollock was watching the whole thing.
The face-off on his forehand. Zaitsev's shot was blocked, and here goes Ovechkin straight up the middle. Cut off before he could get to the puck. Tom Wilson to the front of the net. Taken by Kadri, and that prevented him from getting a chance on goal. Tip to the boards. Jacob Vrana. There's Kuznetsov back to the blue line. There's the shot, steered aside by Andersen off the stick of Matt Niskanen. Leafs will try and hold this in. Zaitsev in behind the net. Nylander back to the blue line. Gardner's shot. There's a rebound up for grabs. Knocked in wide of the net. Occupied by Braden Holtby. Quickly back the other way. James Van Riemsdyk with a shot. There's a rebound. Connor Brown couldn't get. Pollock put the puck to the net. And the Capitals hope he stopped that, and the puck goes to center. The Capitals are back. Juice finally got the puck to center. Ovechkin to Nick Backstrom. Wilson drives the net, put the puck right on, and Anderson stayed with him and made the save. Vrana helps him out on the cycle. Jacob Vrana to the net, steered aside. Oshie trying to get the puck from the blue line. Orlov shot, and that's stopped by Anderson. Michael Kipnis races in wide, fires a shot, deflected off a stick into the corner. Straight up the middle, great pass. Marlowe, Marner racing to join him. The drop pass, Nazem Kadri spins through the puck at the net. Holtby stops it, it's in the net.
Breakout up the middle of the ice. Good job of cutting to the middle, dropping back, and just a spin around shot with traffic in front, and that went short side. Look at Holtby's reaction.
Morgan Rielly under pressure from Beagle. Gainsey knocked down in the middle of the ice. Carlson with a shot. There's a rebound. Stevenson is in too deep. Threw it in front. Carlson scores.
Bench is looking down, trying to watch the replay. Another rebound that he's not able to control. And as he's sliding back here, hits his own man.
McDermott. Kadri won the draw here. Gardner's shot into traffic in front of the net. Marner's trying to come up with a puck. To Backstrom, to Wilson, and to an open side. Marlowe's back for the puck. Just threw it up the boards. Niskanen kept it in to Tom Wilson. Bobbled it, shot it, and Anderson made the save. Be able to get out now. Marlowe at center advances the puck to Mitch Marner. And it heads for the net, but the puck goes back the other way. There's a breakaway pass up the middle. Jacob Vrana scores!
So all of a sudden they're thinking, okay, we're going to be in the offensive zone, we're fine. Look at Anderson's reaction, just couldn't quite get the five hole closed there, the stick underneath and under the pad.
And Anderson's out of the game. Curtis McElhaney is in. 5 goals on 25 shots against Anderson. This goalie change is brought to you by Napa Auto Parts. The Thomas Plekanec with Nylander. Zach Hyman up the middle, fires a shot, and they probably should do that a little more, get some shots on Holtby. Protects the puck back to the blue line. Orpik on the other side, swing and a miss by Christian Juice. And launches a chance here for Kapanen. He waits, takes the shot, big rebound to the front of the net. Nazem Kadri, Washington's changing, up the middle he goes to Komarov. But Komarov is back with Marlowe and Kadri, and Marlowe rips a shot. Way out of his net is Braden Holtby.
And this is one that just went by. There's a flyby if you've ever seen one, as Dermott just misses Wilson. Wilson took a number and had a few choice words. And then Marlowe gets the great chance. And
then over the blue line, Pollock with a shot wide of the net. And here's Ovechkin. Scored once tonight, gets it over the blue line, rips a shot. McElhaney made a blocker save.
Zone. I think he's going to dump it in here for a second. Outside, inside, and the quick release stopped. But he curled right back, and there was a couple of saves for McElhaney that he
kicked at the stick of Zach Ivins. Zaitsev tangled up and goes down. Oshie in front, backhand shot off the toe of Curtis McElhaney.
14 games, Kuznetsov just taking his time. Yeah, you're right, just kicking out with the right leg, not allowing Hyman to get in tight. And then on the turnover, I thought Kuznetsov could have easily been called for a penalty there, holding the stick.
Hard to believe that a good score like that has gone 28 games since his last 5-on-5 goal.
It really is. It's one.
Evgeny Kuznetsov drives the defense back. His backhand pass out front, shot wide or tipped wide by TJ Oshie. Gardner joined the rush with them. Stripped to the puck, and Kuznetsov comes back. Feeds Oshie. In off the wing. TJ Oshie. Checked from behind by Nikita Zaitsev. No penalty on the play. Chasing him. Turned the puck over. Here's Jay Beagle. Works his way in front. Stopped by McElhaney. Gets another chance, and McElhaney is knocked down by Chandler Stevenson inadvertently, and the play is stopped.
And Ovechkin just bowled him over, going in for that rebound, Jim, and he said, okay, I'm sorry, but
It's a beautiful, picturesque night. You got a full moon in the background, but this is a real difficult thing to handle for these two teams. Enough to get these guys back playing again.
Now, as long as this doesn't, you notice that around the rink here, it is designed, the platform around the rink is designed as an aircraft carrier. Well, couldn't tip it. And TJ Oshie takes over back the other way with Vrana. Kuznetsov circled the net, and he had some room there too, but he couldn't get that wraparound all the way around. And the Leafs break up. Azem Kadri off the bench, drives wide, trying to get by Carlson, can't do it. Vrana back in support, gave the puck away. Marlow is stopped by Holtby. The rebound is cleared to the boards.
Yeah, there's always a few characters there, isn't there?
Couldn't get the puck out. Now he gets some help from Stevenson, who gets checked at center by Pollock, and the Leafs have the puck back again. Just onside, here's Marner. Hyman to the net. Marner's shot stopped by Holtby. Kapanen to center. Puck bounced on him. Burakovsky takes over. Moves in and shoots. McElhinney to save. Rebound, and Morgan Riley's got that. Marner comes back for the puck. Jake Gardner on rushing. Stopped up. Van Riemsdyk. Gardner. Van Riemsdyk. Backhander. Holtby makes the save. And a nice play off the rush and a nice save by Braden Holtby.
That's wonderful.
One last attempt. Azem Kadri moves in. And that'll do it. The outdoor games after a mediocre February have launched in March what they hope will be a great finish and a good playoff. So the players shake hands in Annapolis. We'll say so long to those of you who have been watching on City TV. And now we'll go to Dave Randorf and Louis DeBrusque for the rest of you and the Edmonton New York Rangers.